So great to see all of you here this morning and smiling faces and happy. I know it's getting close to the end of the school year and you're doing well preparing for your exams. We already had some good days of testing. I guess I can say that because I'm not the one taking it, right? But no, I appreciate the hard work. Appreciate the hard work that you all are doing. The AP students who took the AP exam, some of you are taking the KIC exams now, and coming up EOC and other end of year testing. So please continue to work hard and prepare yourself. And again, I think I announced I received an email 2 days ago that Carvers Bay High School for the second year in a row has been recognized as U.S. News and World Report on the best high schools in the nation. So, congratulations to all of you, because you all who make Carvers Bay High School what it is. The staff, our community, and the pride that you all show in being good students and good community ambassadors of our community. But what we're here for this morning is very important. Clayton Geathers Jr. graduated from Carvers Bay High School in 2011. I got it right?
2010.
I didn't think it was the first class I was at, but it was the second. 2010. And so some of you, this is before you entered the high school, but through the years you have seen him popping in and out when he's coming home during the summer for working out when he was at the University of Central Florida. He recently graduated the University of Central Florida, and not just a graduate of the undergrad program, but also entered into the master's program. And that says a great deal for anyone and all of us who have completed any program in college over a four-year period, the number of years we've attended. But it's tedious work. But on top of that, to be a college athlete, I can't tell you what that is like, but I've seen the hours these young men and women put in. It's just astronomical but expected of them. And we take that for granted sometimes, but we, the ones who pay to go to the games and enjoy the atmosphere, the camaraderie, the pat on the backs, etc. But we don't hear about them unless something negative is happening in their lives. You know, the media just take that and just put it all over the paper, blast it, and only one day of their life. But then the other 364 days of what they do in the communities and things like that, we don't hear a great deal about. So we are proud to know that Clayton Geathers Jr. graduated from Carvers Bay High School and representing Carvers Bay High School in such a way that it just blew my mind, you know. And we really appreciate Clayton taking his time this morning on his way to the airport to be here just to say to us, hey, thank you, and we want to say to him, thank you for being such an ambassador for Carvers Bay High School and for our community. So at this time, please us welcome Clayton Geathers Jr.
Good morning. How y'all doing? I think y'all sitting in the same seats. Not too long ago, I was sitting in the same seat. And I just want to say, this keep working hard. I've been there. I know what you got to do. And you just got to keep working hard. You got a great support group here. All the teachers, Mr. Neil. Just believe in them. Believe in yourself. You know, they're here to help you.
Come on, man.
You know, just believe in yourself. And listen, you know, it's hard. But if you put in the work, my work pays off. You know, the most important thing to me and my family was not getting drafted. It's great. I'm not even gonna lie, it's great. It was good. But graduating from college, nobody can take that from me. So I just want to say, you know, don't let no one tell you that you can't do it, because you can't. Doesn't matter where you come from, going through, trust me, you can make it. Anybody can make it. You just got to believe, put in the work, and it'll happen. You know, dreams do come true. My dreams came true. Your dreams can come true. And I just want to say believe and just go out there and get it. Yeah. Be careful.
Anybody want a picture, you can take it now. Okay. All right, okay, you're on the end, right? The glare from the spotlight. I got it. Okay. Nothing like a superstar. No, but, you know, just keep in mind what Clayton just said. You know, I know we laugh and having fun, but hard work pays off. Doesn't guarantee you anything, but you know what? You'll be at a better place than where you started. And that's what it's all about. You know, you keep working hard. Do the basic, do the simple things. That's what makes the difference. Because Clayton can tell you, you know, 5 years ago, he could not tell you he was going to be drafted by the Indianapolis Colts and to play in professional football league. You know, 5 years ago, he can tell you, hey, I'm going to complete college. And I'm going to be here. But he, like you said, had a dream, had a goal. And you're going to have setbacks. But guess what? You keep pushing. You keep moving forward. And every one of us in here has a testimony, because we all are unique. But at the same time, you got to appreciate each other, respect each other, support each other, and help each other. Like you said, you're supporting cats. Everybody around here, our teachers, that's what we're here for. We put our arms around you to support you. And we need your support, because guess what? We have difficult days too. We're human beings. But we appreciate everything that you've done and that you're doing. So let's please give it a round of applause for Clayton. Where's our version? Then, this is I'm not nervous and excited. This looks that way. All right, this is Clayton Geathers Jr. from University of Central Florida. This jersey been signed. It's authentic. You won't see it on eBay, and if you do, I didn't put it there. Okay. So this is going to be hanging in the foyer of our near the concession stand, and when you walk past it, you know, just not a jersey. It represents a human being, a person who spent years here at Carvers Bay High School and is representing us as an ambassador throughout the world now. So again, thank you so much, Clayton. And now also, we have this high school jersey. Q, that's one of the retired, man, I'm sorry. Hey, that's all right. Q knows the deal. He's going to earn another one.
Q.
And this is number 26, Carvers Bay High School. Now, hey, Q, the only way you can wear this down, you got to get permission from Mr. Clayton Geathers Jr. Okay? So that's the only way you can wear this. So again, thank you, Clayton. And if you can autograph this for us, please.
Can I wear your jersey, man?
All you going to do is smile. Look all together.
Number 26, Clayton Geathers Jr., retired at Carvers Bay High School. Thank you so much. Okay, so again now, here's the thing. He doesn't have a lot of time here. He has to get ready, get to the airport. So I'm gonna let you just take a minute, parade through, do not stand up and hold a conversation and try to take pictures. You get one of me, okay? All right, okay, this time, okay, guys, we just got here, again, we're gonna roll out so you can get to the airport, okay? Thank you again, Clay. Let's stand up and give him a round of applause, please.